Yeah, I'm already filming Burke. Yeah, if you haven't subscribed to him, you're pretty kind of not awesome right now. But go subscribe to him. What is your channel?
I don't know. It's something.
Okay, don't subscribe to his channel. If anything, you should subscribe now. You suck.
Okay, you swallow.
Burke, this is a PG-13 channel. How dare you say that? No, this is a PG. This
tutorial.
Of what? Of how to be weird?
No,
just if you want to be weird, just look at Burke's every move.
Can I just be called Faze or Foosball? I think I just said it on Faze Ball with a C because no one likes to say baseball or. So you want to say baseball. Alright.
This is going to go up on YouTube and you know that, right?
I don't care.
Hey, so, tell all your friends if you haven't already. And if you have no friends, you're just like me.
You have friends.
Oh, yeah, I do. They're the only ones that subscribe to my channel.
Yeah,
and you. And you.
I unsubscribed a while ago.
There's a weird.
Oh, where's B4?
Let's go find B2. We haven't found. You have a girlfriend? Congratulations, Burke. This is a new experience for your kind. His kind is pretty weird. I just want to tell you about that.
Yeah, but this kind's also kind of popular
in school, so. I'm also. Yeah, I am. I'm socially awkward and make nothing out of my life. Except YouTube money. YouTube money is the best type of money. It's kind of like the money you make when you're selling cookies. Just do it.
You have three skills that are required. You need to be able to run like a cheetah. You need to be able to play baseball like Chris Bryant, Jose Altuve, and Mike Trout. Okay,
How about George Springer?
George Springer. Okay. Whatever. And then you need to be able to throw. What throws?
You need to be able to.
Probably somebody cool.
Like you.
Okay. I can't throw that good. Okay, so off to the game ish, you want to go to that base over there, kind of like for second base, maybe if you know how to play baseball. Okay.
Burke, look at the camera, look at the camera.
No. Alright, so then, you want to get the ball, and you have to throw it in the diamond, which is the dirted area.
Like right about there. See and where my finger's pointing.
The base, here's what you have to do, what's the
that you ultimately have to. And there's a football. His name is Ball Fan Thing.
Wilson, stupid.
Oh, Wilson. Can I pet Wilson? Here, let me show him what type of ball you have to use. Close up. Here, put it in throwing position.
Wilson. TDY. High five.
The person that always watching your face and never stops.
Alright, so here's what you want to do. If there's no pitching, you just get the ball. Okay? You get the ball. You want to throw it in the diamonds. Now, if I were you, careful, show the field. I would want to throw it over there or over there.
Over there.
Over there.
Over there. Over here. Right there.
Okay.
And then over right there. And then you can also bunt in this game, right?
Well, you can. Bunt has to be fast.
A certain amount of yards.
Which I think is roughly 7.5 yards. Okay, so now that's the hitting part. Yeet.
I'm super sorry, Wilson. I'm gonna take care of Wilson because you just abused him. I'm sorry, Wilson. Here. I think it's gonna rain. Yeah, it's gonna rain, Burke.
What?
It's gonna rain, maybe. I'm not sure.
I don't care.
Okay.
Okay. Here's what you wanna do.
This is for abusing him. Get back, Wilson.
Okay.
I probably just abused him more than you did.
You have the middle fielder, and you have two sidesmen.
Like,
why do they have to be men? We don't know. So it can be sides women.
So Wimp is, you can even be an alien. We don't care.
Okay.
You can even be a dog.
You have to make a circle, like where a pitcher's mound would be.
Like right there.
I made a circle. Now you can imagine where.
Congratulations, Art Class 101.
Alright, so midfielder stands right here, like this. Now scientist have to go stand like this.
Hey, if...
Stand like this, but they don't stand, they lay. And it's the same thing for over there.
So you just imagine another person laying over there. Here, I'll put some...
Boom! And that's how you play. Kirkland, you know you're not supposed to flex with a $5 bill.
But if y'all enter, like, I subscribed to PewDiePie and put dislike on every T-Series videos ever, you can enter a chance to win a $5 bill.
Okay, and that is how you play...
I'm so rich, lol.
Baseball or football. Thank you.
Good night. What I'm going to keep on filming because I want to create good content and it should be long. No, it's going to be on YouTube. Just tell you to go subscribe to my channel.
Yeah.
Buy merch in description. Description. I don't have a merch store. But if you want it, we have to get it to 1 million subscribers. No.
1 million?
No, 1,200.
Didn't it take PewDiePie like a couple of minutes to get to 1 million?
It takes him like 2 seconds to get to 1 million.
Well, right now he's at like 80 million. But who cares?
So it took him 80 million seconds.
Alright.
Okay. Hey.
This is a tutorial for something. This is not how you break your ACL. This goes out to someone that you probably know. That I probably know, but you'll know why I'm doing it. When you're running long distance, and you want to get some extra jump.
Jumpy boys.
Jump.
Jump, Berg, jump. Boing. That's how he used to jump when he was little, and he still
and you jump, you don't stay for any leg, or you don't lean to one side. You think you probably might...
You might, like...
tear an ACL.
What's an ACL?
Something lateral, I don't know.
Underside lagoon.
So, under does not start with A.
So it's A, L, B.
You don't
want to
do this. You
don't want to
do this. Well,
what if you just tore your ACL?
That'd
be a lot. You're, yeah.
Well, exercise.
Yeah. Yeah. I just had a voice crack.
Well, props to being perfect. We're on the Faze ball field.
And every time you get a home run, you have to say, "Till pitch howers."
No, you don't.
Not sponsored by Fortnite Epic Games thing. Yeah, I don't. If y'all want to see another Fortnite video by me, I will gladly do it.
Nobody likes
you, Burke. You're weird. You're just weird.
Yeah.
You abused Wilson again.
Huh?
How dare you abuse him?
Catch.
No. Bye, Wilson. Hope you find your dad. Have we told him that he's adopted? Oh my god. As we can see, there's a magnificent cheetah out here. Or Cheeto. Namaste, my friend. Sorry if that offends you, but okay. Alright, buddy boy, you're gonna die to my Pikachu. Bob Ross, happy little mistakes.
You know
what I am. That's what mom said. That's why she got an eraser and tried to erase me when I was born. I'm gonna probably make a meme one day. I only use 10% of my power.
Shaggy 0.5%
of his power to
throw this farther than any quarterback
combined.
Watch this throw right here.
Scooby Dooby Doo, where are you? You know what, people? If life gives you lemons, you get a return policy because no one likes lemons; they're too sour.
Oh crap! I like lemonade.
Okay, it's lemonade, but not lemons. I can't eat a lemon at lunch. Alright, so it's going to be sit down and talk with Burke and Kirk time. Educational fun for everyone.
Isn't that what they said about school, but nobody likes the fun or educational part?
No one likes school overall.
Okay, basically what I was trying to
Well, then you just say that, right?
No, you wouldn't.
Oh my gosh, and my lighting just went over the roof.
Whoa, it's probably me. Some people say I'm cool. It might be the radiation, but who cares?
Yeah.
Nobody's counting how much radiation is in my freaking face. Then again, I only did like short times. No flex, but
huh? Yeah, wait, where's... Let me see your watch. No, don't expose it to the content. Here, look at this field thing.
Okay, Kirkwood, I'm ready.
I talk with Burke and Kirk time.
The power of Christ can
come. We're not supporting it, but if you want to, do it, please. Right here. Talk time with Burke and Kirk. Coming at you live from Freeport, Texas.
This is not Freeport, Texas. This is Forney. This
no
is
one's
March-
supposed to know our location.
This is March 10th.
A day before his birthday, go subscribe to him and comment down below, happy birthday.
Nobody likes birthdays except me. My mom actually said, remember when mom said today? She was like, she's the one putting this entire thing together. And I said, I'm the reason why we're having this birthday in the first place. But true.
Oh, Burke left the chat. Burke.
When you're talking about Satan, God left the chat.
All right, Burke, let's not get copyrighted here. I actually want this video to get views, to be the YouTube algorithm, to get to tie with the pie. Look how big he is. He's actually a giant.
YMCA.
Ow. Ow.
No. I don't want to be in this video anymore.
All right, fine. You don't have to. Burke, don't look at me. Don't look at me, Burke. Bye. Hope you find your dad. Okay, hold on, I'm zooming out,
Stop the video. No, post it. If you want to tie the pie, you have to make the pie.
I don't know how to make pie. Dang. Alright. Bye, everybody, and see you later.
Oh, fuck, you're safe.